Hello, everybody. It's Omar Willis, your local Las Vegas realtor, presenting Living in Las Vegas, Nevada YouTube channel. Today, we're going to be driving through some in-demand neighborhoods on the northwest part of Las Vegas. Right ahead, you can see one of the lakes that's part of Desert Shores. And the sun is out today. I'm going to be trying to avoid some of that. So, grab your favorite beverage of choice, maybe a snack or two, and enjoy. So, on the right, we have more of Desert Shores, and from Desert Shores, we'll be going into Summerlin. We're going to be driving around Summerlin. Towards the end of the video, we're going to have footage of Tivoli Village, Boca Park, downtown Summerlin. That's the plan, anyways. We'll see how this drive goes. To our right, we have the Village Pub in Desert Shores. It's kind of like a local lounge bar. There's a lot of shops and nice restaurants in that shopping center to the right there. It's kind of like the downtown area of Desert Shores. And I'll make sure we get a few shots of that as well later in the video. We can see a lot of pedestrians are out. The sun is out. We have lots of trees, lots of mature trees. Okay. Now we're going. Oh, good. I'm glad the mountains came out. You can see those pretty clearly on camera. I was nervous about that. Vegas is surrounded by mountains. If this is your first time to my channel, here we talk about all things Las Vegas. So if that's something that interests you, make sure you hit the like and subscribe buttons. And make sure the notification bell's turned on. That way you're hit up every time I post a new video. And as you can see, there's very minimal traffic. Right now, it's Sunday midday. We're on a major thoroughfare, Pavilion Center. It stretches a long ways on the western part of Las Vegas. And like I said, it's Sunday midday around 1 o'clock. This is the Sunday after Thanksgiving. So these shopping centers I'm going to be attending are as busy as they get. And I think for many of you'll notice that even with that being said, they're not very busy at all. And if you're curious about how hot it is outside, right now the temperature is around 65. Pretty mild temperature. It's the winter in Las Vegas. I guess not officially winter as it's not December, past December 20th, but or 22nd. But pretty close to winter time. And as I said before in my previous videos, Vegas is not too walkable outside specific pockets. So that's why you're not seeing too much pedestrians unless you see people go for walks. And as you can see, it's a very nice place to walk around. Nice homes, clusters. This part of town, you're gonna have some homes that maybe don't have the biggest lot sizes, but a little further out you can get larger lots, but the homes themselves are a pretty good size. Pretty good size being from 1500 to 3000 on the most part. So yeah, these are the busy streets. This is what the busy streets looks like on the weekend here. One of the busiest shopping days, the busiest Sunday shopping weekend. We are passing the crossing, which is a development in this part of town. And as I said before, I'm a local Las Vegas realtor. If you would like to purchase or sell a home, I would love the opportunity to earn your business. All the information you need to reach me is in the description box below. Got some bike riders out here. Okay, so we're facing the Red Rock Casino, the parking structure, as well as some of the shopping is going to be on our right. And again, this is the Sunday right after Thanksgiving, midday. Not the usual chaos you may see at other major cities. I know I've lived in Seattle, Las Vegas, and I've lived in Washington, D.C., and Los Angeles. And definitely Las Vegas is the one out of all of those that has the easier pace. This would be a line of cars in Seattle or LA. Casino on the right. Yeah, and this is kind of the area that has everything you would need as far as entertainment, movie theaters, bowling alley, lots of restaurants, shopping centers. We're gonna see more of it here. All the trees, you kind of forget that you're in a desert. So right ahead is where the NHL team plays, the Las Vegas Golden Knights. We're going to circle back around here. So again, to the right is the Red Rock Casino. Up to the left is the Las Vegas ballpark. That is the structure to the left. We're going to go towards downtown Summerlin now, which is right across the street or parking lot from Red Rock Casino. That's the downtown mall. Summerlin is the only master plan community in Las Vegas that has its downtown, its own downtown. And I'm going to be posting a video soon of a walking VR tour of downtown Summerlin so you can get a better feel for what it's like to walk around down here. That should be up sometime next week. We got all the comfort foods, Shake Shack, Yard House, comfort food places, establishments. There's lots of things to do in downtown Summerlin if you have children or if you just If you're single, want to have a night out, if you're married, it doesn't matter. Really, what your walk of life or situation is, probably has something for you. Okay, so here we are in Boca Park. Right ahead is a Target. This is a fairly large shopping center. It has a little bit of everything. So directly ahead, we are going to enter Tavali Village. On the left side is the Suncoast Casino. And And Tivoli Village is a little bit more of an upscale outdoor mall. There are some properties and offices here as well. I can't stress this enough. We really are at the busiest shopping weekend of the year. And I know that we're still in dealing with the worldwide issues that we have currently, but many people are out in the tourist areas such as the Las Vegas Strip and downtown. But as far as the locals are concerned, this is a normal weekend as far as how busy it is. Gonna enter the other entrance. We're gonna go into the other side so that we can get a better view when we drive through. Okay, so this is the other entrance to Tivoli Village, and as you can see, we have a lot of sun, and there's a lot of people to the left. I don't know if you see that, but there appears to be. So on this channel, we also have videos comparing Summerlin and Henderson. We're uploading videos all the time, cost of living videos, videos about what it's like to really live in Las Vegas and Summerlin. So make sure after these videos or this video that you check those out as well. And really leave a comment below and let me know if you enjoyed this drive video and if you want more videos like this. I think next time I'll try to get a little bit less sun and less car, more of the neighborhood. But let me know. Okay, enjoy the rest of the video and I will catch you later.